This is a kind of colorful forest, and I obviously kept it very, very rough and loose and expressionist, I suppose you could say, whimsical, and kind of like that little spot there. I like that, whatever it is. So there's like trees on the horizon. There you go, 16 by 20 wash and pencil and paper.